Welcome to Technical Vijay channel. Today we will discuss how to create a simple macro in Excel 2007. For that we will see, this is one of the Excel file. In that some reports are there. Daily report is there. This is a GSM daily report. So here I want to create a macro like this. For creating, first go to the view tab, and in this macro you see any macros are present in the this Excel sheet or not. Now there are no macros are present, so I create a new one, a record macro. For that, this you name, you can give it as anything, daily report you can give it, and this shortcut key also you can provide. So I will provide as a Q. So it is better to save in the personal macro workbook, because if you go for the any sheet which is named something other than the test report or something else, in this desktop PC we can execute this macro, that is by using a shortcut key or by using a macro name, that is by running this one. So in this way you can create here. Click on OK. The name that already entered is not valid. OK. Here what happens? Daily report is, the space should not be there. You can give it a underscore. Okay, click on OK. So now macro is started. So now what I have to do here, first I wanted to filter this device name, that is go to the data and filter here. So here I wanted to filter only some 2107 and 112, so like this. This I have filtered. So after that I want to see any call volume is 0 or not. So go to the number filter, which is equal to, that is 0 or less than something, anything you can go here is less than. Show rows column value less than 10. Okay, click on OK. See, this is only one row it is came. So you select this one and copy this one and go paste it to the next sheet and mention this sheet name as call volume greater than, sorry, less than 10. Okay, so here can save it. Afterwards you can again select all the things, and now I want to see CSSR, that is call successful ratio, that is it should, whatever the fields which are less than 95, that I wanted to filter it out. So there are two, copy this and paste here. This is market as CSSR less than 95. In this way we can create and save it here, and again select all the things. See here, volume 10, this is cell name, you can make it like this. Okay, CSSR in this way. So this is CSSR, so this you make it as CSSR, call volume less than 10, like this, it is done. Then now it is macro is running, and now I want to stop this macro. Go here, stop recording. Okay, now it is stopped. You can close this file. It is asking whether you want to save the changes to test report. No, I am not going to save here. And you close here. Here now it is asking whether I have to save the macro. Yes, I want to save here. Okay, now I have closed here. Now again you open here. Okay, it is test report is there. Okay, I will open the same file here. On daily report is there, cell out, any name, any file which is having the same format. So I will keep here, this I will open. See, now it is I will press Ctrl Q. See, macro is running and it has prepared data. See, volume 10, CSSR 95. That is less than 95, it is showing. So in this way, easily we can create a macro, and we can write a macro for any number of tabs also. Okay, thank you.